Today in wine history, King Balthasar of Babylon offers his guests wine from goblets taken from the Temple of Jerusalem as the city falls in 539 BC.